morning, student. So today we introduce our new topic, location of a point in chapter introduction of graph. Suppose we have a plane. This is suppose we have a plane or a paper in which we have to locate this point A. Okay? So how could you locate this point A? We can say that this point is present either half of this plane or present in near of the top corner, but it is exact question? No. Now suppose it is given that this length is 60 cm. Then we can say that this point A is far away from the left edge at 60 cm, but it is fixed? No. Because when we at this line, it is also far away 60 cm. This point is also far away 60 cm. This point is also far away 60 cm. So the point A is not fixed when we have only 60 cm length given. Okay. Suppose there is given another measurement that this length is 90 cm. So when we have a two values, 60 cm and this 90 cm, then we can say that this point A is far away 60 cm from the left edge and 90 cm from the bottom edge. Now it is a fixed point and we can represent it as 60, 90. Okay, so now when we represent any point as with the help of two lines, one is horizontal and one is vertical, then this type of the system is called coordinate system. Since this system is invented or founded by the great mathematician René Descartes, we also call it Cartesian system. So this whole system is come under the branch of mathematics coordinate geometry. So the coordinate geometry is the branch of mathematics in which we are studying geometry with the help of coordinate system or Cartesian system. Okay, and Cartesian system is a plane in which we locate any point with the help of horizontal